And here I go recording again. There's QuickTime. Right. And so what's on the agenda? Right here. I have time change yet again on the computer today. QuickTime is 3:43. So let me refresh. 9:17. It is 6:17. All right, so 3 hours difference. Gonna take a screenshot of this. And I am going to go to System Preference, Date and Time. Okay, and I'm going to change it. That's the correct time. It always goes back 3 hours. Save, lock. All right, close that. Oh, QuickTime just lowered and went back to 3:01/300. And now I'm going to go over here. And this is what the temperature looks like. Take a screenshot. Okay, and I'm going to go here and see the end. I'm going to stop recording now.